Can't remember where we're back. For those of you just joining us, we are lost. To be honest. We raised the water level, but I don't think we were meant to just yet, and now we have to try and work out how in the fuck to... Oh, okay, this is a good sign. Oh, no, it doesn't seem to be. Why can't we push that? Or pull it? Weird. You can grab it, so why not move it? I think this is the one we had earlier. We must have pulled it in. And we are meant to get in there somehow. Bastard. I don't like this place. We're trying to gain access to a multi-leveled room. Had a skull tiller in it. Feel that was quite important. You can just piss off one thing. And we want to get up there, but we can't for some reason. And that door's locked. Yeah, we raised the water using that. I wonder if, come on, there we go, have a look at it. Alright. I doubt that's going to do anything. We're not close enough to it. Yeah. My thoughts exactly. Did we try in here? I cannot remember. No, that's how we leave, isn't it? Yeah. That's how you gain entrance to the temple. So we'll try the door beneath us again, maybe? Try there? Okay, we need to lower the water to shoot the eye to open that. Everything factors on gain somewhere so we can do water level. So in saying that, we'll try and find where we found that crazy woman. It was here. So I think if we go up, we can... There's one of those lullabies here that might be the key to getting out. There's also that hole. There it is. Check. I'm hoping it lets us drop it again. No! Bastard, it's like a one-time thing. Nothing in here. That's where we got our compass, or our map. Okay, yes. Oh, okay, so it does let you do it again, but for some weird reason it didn't... Whatever. Alright, cool. So we're drawing this again. Now there was that level. Wondering if I can drop in a mana. That's not how I wanted to do it. I wanted to land on that other level. In the middle. There's a crack in the wall. Alright, well, we drained the water, so hopefully we can just leave. So now we're back at the very bottom. But at least we can enter that door if we want. Cool, so we might be getting something. And let's look for that eye. An eye, but I do see this block. Maybe we can push that in. Yes. We must have missed this last time. Hopefully this is what we're doing. I'm worried about reaching that corner. Ah! Alright, well, that's a good sign. Down we go. Nope. Floating is the way we go. Like a poop. We just float to the surface. And climb out. Hmm. Let's get rid of Mr. Jumpy Pants. Fuck you. It did that. Now what's down here? I'm guessing if I drop down there by accident, I can hook shot back up. Oh, well, at least we're getting somewhere. Looks like some sort of whirlpool. Oh, fuck it. So it moves us around. What did we sink? Alright, we're sinking its mouth. Let's be sure there. Yes. Hit it! Oh, I see, I didn't think of that. Oh. Ah. Yep, that's gonna hit you. No, that's why I wanted you to fire it straight away. That's why you have to fucking do it twice. Yay, now we get this fucking shit again. The fucking beeping. Okay. Probably a small key. What we want. Out of here. Alright, so I'm guessing we were meant to do this room and get that key before we went into one of the other rooms. Hey, fucking jumper. Yeah, hold still. Let's just drop down. Nothing at all. No secrets. No jars. Alright. really wish they'd made like a quick equip. Quick equip! Better know. Are you kidding? Do we need to hookshot? Back down we go. I don't know why you can't float in the hookshot. All right. Oops. Please. Don't care about the bombs. Now let's try and hear. There's a locked door. Can we hook shot? Well, maybe that just lifts us up here. Why? Do we need to raise the water level? And if we do, we don't really need a hook shot. Okay, well, I guess that one requires the water level to be raised. What's in here? Now that the torches are going, maybe it's different. Nope, this room again. Nothing? Okay. So I'm guessing we need to go up a level. Which is... Oh yeah, go through here. I was gonna say easier said than done, but instantly worked out. This is the room I was thinking of, the multi-level room. No. So there's that one. Check it. Good boy, Linky Pie. Stinky Linky. The water level is going up. My heart rate is going up. Alright. So what we won't do this time is just run around raising water levels. We'll find that eye. That's the one. Oops. And... Oh, that's a bit weak. Oh my god. Do I have to jump in or something? Shit, and swim over. How the hell am I going to do that in time? I wonder... We may have to come back to this room. Yeah. I have a feeling that one of the... Ah, you. Oh, hold still! Yeah, give me that heart. Ah, thank you. I have a feeling that one of the prizes we can get at some point is an extension to the hookshot. So let's try this room. Thank you. Okay, this is the room that had that spider in it. I call that a spider. It's kind of like a spider. Ah. And another heart, thank you. I'm gonna go back out just because I wanna double check that I haven't missed something. No, yeah, I believe with that eye, we're gonna have to. That's where we came in. Is there anything on the outside? No. I believe we need to extend our hookshot. And we've also done this room, but let's just check it with. You would do well to leave us be. Uh-huh. Might need to go easy on the arrows. Let's see if I can hook shot up here. But no, we definitely did this area submerged. And I'm guessing it's the point. There's no reason to go back. Always hopeful for hearts. Too slow. So that's the eye. So that really only leaves this run, this room here. Climb up, let me go. But we've still got one small key. Oh, it's on the screen again. And we lure Mr. Spider Pants back. Oh, do I have to be on it? Lame, I didn't realize I had to be on it. I just thought I could walk into it. Pope! Pope, Pope, Pope! Alright, hurry up. Yeah, thank you. And up we go. Here we are. Alright, well, we'll carry on.